Wembley and Air Force men of five nations compete for the Britannia Shield. Here's the welterweight final with aircraftman Ratcliffe of the RAF in an all-out attack on Private Mollekens of Belgium. An anxious second gets all steamed up as the Belgian takes a count of nine. One more smashing Ratcliffe attack, and it's curtains for Private Mollekens in the second round, plus some well-won points for the RAF. Now the heavyweights, with the short and lively aircraftman Hobbs of Great Britain battering down the defences of Private Roger of Belgium. A clear case of a good little un against the thoroughly bewildered big un, who retired from the scene before the end of round one. Britain had won the boxing series, but the overall victory again went to France, whose ambassador hands over the shield to his country's team for the third successive year.